The youth made the remarks during a youth mindset change workshop organized by their leaders held at Chidoma Trading Center in Chizuram Fumbi sub-county. Samuel Musinguzi, the youth chairperson of Chidoma Parish, says the youths invested a lot of money in agriculture last season, but the prices are not favoring them, which has greatly affected their income.
Some youth farmers lack good agronomic practices, knowledge. Some of them fail to maintain garden sanitation, hence leading to low harvest. We see that we have low market price for products, where you find that the youth bought kilograms of maize, for example, long 10 at 10,000, and now the current price is 400 shillings only.
If the government also can intervene on that and address the challenge on the prices. Of the inputs, agriculture inputs, which are too expensive nowadays.
The youth leaders have also revealed that the number of school dropouts is on the rise. They have asked government to address the concerns causing this trend.
Chidoma Parish, we have increased school dropouts in our schools due to poverty rate in the families.
If the government can at least intervene and ensure that it changes, it makes some amendments, and at least each and every parish in this district can have a secondary school.
Amlan Tumsime, the Chikube resident district commissioner, has explained how price fluctuation is affecting farmers.
Youth from Chikube district are very hardworking. We have been mobilizing them to get involved in commercial agriculture. And indeed, they are trying. They are into fish ponds, fish farming for that matter. They are into maize growing, cabbages. I have seen some of them in vanilla. But unfortunately, today, sometimes due to price fluctuations, they get disappointed.
They need to be confident in whatever they are doing so that they remove the aspect of fear. They have to remove the aspect of fear so that they can develop and change their minds from what they are doing that is not good.
Meanwhile, in a groundbreaking development for the youth of Kabarole, 7,000 young people have been empowered in economic independence through the Parish Entrepreneurship Learning Association. This initiative, aimed at fostering entrepreneurial skills and providing practical knowledge, is being spearheaded by Goody Leisure Farm.
The good thing with the Goody Leisure Farm trainings, when you train under one node, and when you come back, you also train in other things because these youths are together. So those who trade in health, under health promotion.
So nyowe nka training kwa mubye sabun kukwala liquid soap na ubundi. Liquid soap na bar soap nibyo bintu kwa training.
Mutegeki Yosin, the Kabarole District Parish Entrepreneurship Learning Association officer, says the initiative has helped in tackling youth challenges. The youth were also supported with startup capital after the training so that they can improve their income.
Me as a district chairperson, I was happy because I could see the challenges my youth they are going through, and I could see what is happening, the exact thing that is happening to the Pela.
An experience from Kulinde and Kokati Bisana being Kafunabin to be producer and vending. So, Katungi and Koko, Sazuning an experience in Soko Zilinda from day one up to the selling point.
Story compiled by Jonan Tusingwide, God from Humza, for the news in Chikube District.